She must have really knocked around when he moved her over to that house. That's what killed her.
Thing is, Kathy had rope burns on her wrists and ankles. Glenn didn't tie her up.
Busted!